top 15 ranked Irishman takes another step forward tonight as he challenges the universally respected welterweight contender from Colorado, Neil Magny.
I've got a lot of confidence, and I believe my performances every single time I step into an octagon have proven just how good I am. And every time I get in there, it gets better and better and better. The stage gets bigger, the pressure gets bigger, the opponents get bigger. Yeah, I still show.
I'm 100% confident that Ian's always going to go tonight. And the morning came up, you got to go out there now to get the job done against him, but finish him tonight as well.
At 36, Neil Magny has seen and done it all in the UFC, but he's still chasing a shot at a world title. So when the short notice opportunity arose for him to follow up his June win over Bill Rowe with a bout against rising star Ian Machado Garry, the veteran, as usual, was the first to step up and take the fight.
Beating Ian Garry tonight would mean the world to me. I mean, former world champions, future world champions, contenders, beating them all. To be able to get the job done against a young, up-and-coming, undefeated fighter would just mean the world to me.
Undefeated when he arrived in the UFC in 2021, Ian Machado Garry has kept that trend going through five starts here in the big show. And he has impressed more and more with each passing fight. His first round stoppage of Deontay Rodriguez may be his signature win to date. But Ian Garry aims to raise the bar again tonight, here in the jungle.
My destiny is to be one of the greatest of all time. I am on a trajectory and a path to be one of the greatest martial artists that ever lived. Neil Magny is just another step in my biography, in my story. So I'm sorry, Neil. But tonight is not very good to expect me.
decision. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, an undefeated victory lines, only a perfect professional record. World win, world awful. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 170 and 100 pounds.
Peterson.